INC issues Wike 72-hour ultimatum to withdraw soldiers from Oyigbo. By Chinonso Alozia, Owerri. The governor of Rivers State, Nyesom Wike, yesterday was given 70 hours by the Igbo National Council, INC, to withdraw soldiers from the Oyigbo local government area over the alleged ongoing killings by suspected soldiers. INC President Chilos Godsent spoke to newsmen in Owerri after reports they said were before them which showed that soldiers were killing innocent persons in the area following the outcome of the EndSARs protests. Also read 2021 budget, Reps Simt frowns at MDAs failure to remit 25% IGR failure to do that, INC, said they would drag Wike to the International Criminal Court, ICC. Recall Wike had said that the destruction of government and private institutions during the EndSARs protests in the area were ordered and carried out by members of the Indigenous People of Biafra, Ipob, and that they were colonizing the area and using it as a base to launch attacks in other places. But the INC disagreed with Wike, saying that troops in Oyigbo was on Wike's just to negotiate a vice presidential slot for himself come 2023. INC said the Igbo National Council, INC, notes with total condemnation the ongoing massacre of the Igbo people in Oyigbo Local Government Area, LGA, of Rivers State by the bloodthirsty brigands of the Nigerian Army backed by the Nyesom Wike-led government of Rivers State. We have noted the treacherous broadcast by the Gov Nyesom Wike regarding the activities of the Indigenous People of Biafra, Ipob, in Rivers State and arrived on the conclusion that Gov Nyesom Wike is dancing Surugede, and very will soon be disappointed. We have done the detailed analysis of the treacherous and unholy romance of Gov Nyesom Wike with the bloodthirsty murderous Nigerian soldiers whom Nyesom Wike has commissioned to massacre the Oyigbo residents. Intelligence available to the Igbo National Council, INC, shows that the satanic alliance of Nyesom Wike with the Jihadists Nigerian Soldiers was triggered by his inordinate desperate ambition to be for vice president in 2023 presidential race. The script is that Nyesom Wike must show to the jihadists that he has the capacity and willingness to attack and try to exterminate the Igbo race in Rivers State as condition to get the support of the caliphate.